This little tester thing here, it gives me lots of false readings. Okay, here's what's supposed to be live, the hot side of the outlet. Over here, it's telling me the neutral is live, and it's telling me what's grounded is supposed to be live. And guess what? It even tells me that this screw in the wall is live and there's no wiring behind this wall. I took a meter and checked this to the ground and I'm not getting any voltage. And it's even saying the side of the light is live.